Wow, we weren't recording that whole time. Shit. All right, well, I heard that. Do I have a windsock on? Yeah, I do. So hopefully, so again, I got so much audio coming in my helmet about whether it's low bit rate, live low, live low, live low. So again, I'm just gonna assume that we are live when I really, really don't know. I'll say that again because, again, I don't know whether I'm live or not. but I heard of, do I have a windsock on? So, yeah, the microphone's inside the helmet and it's got a windsock on. So, it does a pretty good job of getting rid of all the noise. And plus, I'm using a Shoei helmet, which is top of the class, top of the line as far as noise dampening. So we should be getting back, hopefully, to having full-time signal. Yeah, I don't know if y'all could. Again, I had no idea what was going on up there. Hopefully, y'all did see that I made it all the way to the top. It did get freeze balls up there for a little bit. It got cold. Not like overly cold or anything like that, but boy, I definitely felt the temperature drop. I'm wearing fingerless gloves too, so I can feel the cold temps on the fingers. Yeah, so hopefully you got to see some of the mountain. I ended up getting to the top and finding out that the stupid camera wasn't even recording, so I have it recording now. Hopefully the coming down is just as interesting as going up, because I didn't have yeah, we're descending now. Yeah, we're descending now, so hopefully, I don't know if you blinked, you probably missed it, but I did make it all the way to the top. I stopped at the top for a little bit, so 10,700, I think it's 10,700 top, so just stop. Again, like most of the time, I just had no indication of, like I've told you, had no idea what the quality of the stream was going to be like, whether, you know, I know the signal was going to be very intermittent. But I made it to the top, all the way to the top. Once I got around the one car, I had no cars in front of me, so it would have made for some great content if I would have had the stupid camera on. But I think we got the camera on now. Figures once it's all over. Let's see here. Hopefully the phone will come back to life here. I may have to reconnect it. Let me stop up here and Let's see what we got going on. Let's see here. See here, are we live? Let's see here, that's a big question. All right, text to speech is on. Come on, show me the stream. Maybe. All right, is there anybody there? Tell me, are we live? Do I actually have video? All right, we're live. All right, good. All right, well, hopefully, like I said, I don't know what the stream looked like. I knew it was going to be very intermittent trying to go up the mountain there. I do know at the very, very top there tends to be signal, but at the same time I couldn't tell anything too because the chat phone was just dead. So I couldn't see, you know, whether we were live on signal or not. You also, I guess I'll know when I get home what kind of footage we got. I do know that the camera didn't record shit because what I thought was turning it on was actually not on.